Hey travelers! Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jude, your legit travel agent. Kaya naman sa lahat ng gustong magpabook ng airline tickets, domestic and international, i-message mo lang ako sa aking Facebook Travel and Tours page para masagot ko yung mga inquiries mo. Ilalagay ko lang yung link below this video para madali mong mapuntahan ang aking Facebook Travel and Tours page. At sa video na ito, ituturo ko naman sa iyo kung paano mag-add ng baggage after mong na-book yung ticket dito sa Philippine Airlines. Mabuti naman at meron ng add baggage feature dito sa website ng Philippine Airlines. Kasi dati, wala silang add baggage option sa website. Kaya mahirap mag-add ng baggage after mong na-book yung ticket. So, ngayon, meron na, kaya ituturo ko siya sa'yo kung paano. So, first, punta ka sa philippineairlines.com and click Manage Booking. Enter booking reference number and last name and click Proceed. Click lang itong proceed. So, eto, hindi sa akin na-book yung ticket. Kumbaga, nag-self-booking siya at nakalimutan niyang mag-add ng baggage during booking. So, nag-message siya sa akin at nagpapa-add siya ng baggage. And ito yung booking details. Scroll down ka lang. And dito, makikita mo yung additional services. So, i-click mo lang yan. And book two services. So, meron ditong prepaid baggage and choice seats. So, i-click natin yung prepaid baggage. And please select your service. 10 kilogram, 420 kilogram, and 40 kilogram. So, nandyan din yung magkano yung babayaran mo. For 10 kilogram baggage, 400 pesos or 7.50 US dollars. And after you choose, click Confirm. So, total is 7.50 US dollars or 400 pesos. And voucher, if you have voucher code, then you can input it here. If wala, proceed to other payment option. So you can, the system will only accept a maximum of two vouchers or a combination of one voucher and one credit card for payment. So below, these are the payment methods. Credit card, you can also pay using UnionPay, PayPal, WeChat, and Alipay. And for this one, I am using American Express virtual card. If you have GCash, you can activate your American Express virtual card. They will accept it. Enter credit card number, expiry, month, year, name on card. And street address. The address is also located in your American Express virtual card. Then just input what is on the card. City and country. Country, United States of America. also postal code. And after that, if everything is correct, just check I have read and understood and agree to the online booking terms and condition, and click continue. Services confirmation, new services confirm. So, successfully add baggage. Ito na, meron ng 10 kilogram baggage na na-add. And then, you can return to manage your booking. Okay, so below, makikita dito na already paid. Okay, so that's it, travelers, on how to add baggage here in Philippine Airlines website. Again, if you are looking for a legit travel agent so that hindi ka na ma-hassle kapag ganito na nakalimutan mo mag-add ng baggage or di kaya nagkamali ka sa pag-book, then you don't have to undergo all of the stress. If you have a travel agent, kami na yung bahala sa ticket mo. All you have to do is just pay the ticket and then ibubok namin yung ticket mo. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. And again, I hope that you learned something. If you have question, just comment below this video and I will try my best to answer your question as long as alam ko kung ano yung sagot. So, may mga questions na hindi ko marereplyan dahil siguro hindi ko nakita at siguro hindi ko alam yung sagot. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much, everyone, and God bless.